Hello friends, today we will talk about telescope and learn how a telescope is made and how it works. As you know that with the help of telescope, we can easily see the object far away from us, the planets and even the stars. So let's see how the telescope works. Mainly there are three types of telescope: refracting telescope, reflecting telescope and compound telescope, which are used for different purpose. Today we will talk about refracting telescope. Lenses are used to make this type of telescope. This type of telescope uses a convex lens to gather and focus as much light as possible for the distant object. After this process, light reaches the collimating lens. This collimating lens reflects the light into a parallel beam to pass through any filters. Telescopes may use a variety of filters to get right a specific wavelength of light. Next lens refocus the light after it has passed through the filters. Light is refocused and incident on first surface mirror. If the light is not focused on surface mirror, then the focal length is adjusted with the help of the focus knob. Surface mirror reflects light at right angle to the eyepiece. A viewer uses the eyepiece to see a clear and focused image of the distant object. The eyepiece has a magnifying lens attached to the focus knob. With the help of focus knob, viewer can focus and magnify the image. If you want to understand any topic of science, then definitely tell in the comment. I hope you got to learn something new for this video. Then like the video and subscribe to the channel for more such videos.